If fucking Virgil was Virgil, proper Virgil, you know, the one that, the person that didn't give a shit, he could have fucking cut fucking Dante and fucking Nero pieces. Just fucking, because of his human side, he's got the better of him. He's come, he's more mature now.
You cut off your own son's arm for more power, and you still lost.
Enough, damn it! The underworld is taking over. We need to do something before it's too late.
So now, Virgil is a good guy. So obviously, when they make six, who the fuck's gonna come up against them two? Good old daddy. The true. Oh, Spartan. Still personally think as well, on Devil May Cry 6, I reckon they're going to make it so you have to fight Dante and Virgil at the same time.
Useless pests. They must be ready to die. Fine by me. Let's give them what they want.
I wonder if there's like a secret thing here. Because last time, when I did it the first attempt, I got hit and they just cancelled it.
nothing. Yeah.
Then can I have this office? Because I've been thinking it's almost time for me to settle down somewhere.
No, I don't think so. I rather quite like it.
Oh, I hate to spoil your dreams, ladies, but that shit ain't gonna happen.
What do you mean, Morrison?
See, there's this deed to this place, and I have it.
Why do you?
Clever little devil came to see me right before his last job. Said something like, "My dearest friend, I know you'll keep this safe because them crazy bitches." Did I say crazy bitches? I'm sorry, I meant ladies. Anyway, the rest of the story is not important. You get the gist.
I wonder if he even plans on coming back.
Got me.
What is important is I have a job for you too. Cause the rent ain't free.
For Dante. I'm up one.
Where did you learn to count? We're even.
You know, I'm starting to think this is never gonna end.
Maybe. We got plenty of time.
And I do personally think as well they're going to make it so now Dante Virgil should gain strength in the demon world instead of losing it. Because they've got the true devil forms.